2016. Welcome friends, families, and distinguished guests of the graduating class of 2016. Again, my name is Dr. Zachary Scott Robbins. I'm the proud principal of Cheyenne High School. Cheyenne High School's mission is to prepare students academically and socially, enabling them to be well-equipped to pursue their goals and become successful members of our diverse and changing technological society. Cheyenne's graduating class of 2016 is living proof that Cheyenne is fulfilling this mission. We are so happy to have everyone here today from all over the United States and abroad. Friends, families, distinguished guests, some of you all flew in here from Puerto Rico. Some of you all flew in from Mexico. Some of you all were stepping in the name of love, then flew in from Chicago. Some of you all took the 40, then got on the 15 and came up through Boston. Maybe your zip code is 90220. Or maybe you are here from 94604. Maybe you caught a plane or the bus. Maybe you took Uber to be here with us. I know some of you made all kinds of sacrifices to be here today, emptied already empty bank accounts to come shower these kids with praise. Whatever you did to get here, whatever sacrifices you had to make, we are here to celebrate, congratulate, and give praise on this day that has been made. 2016, class of 2016, repeat after me. We will have the highest graduation rate in school history. We will have the highest graduation rate in school history. Mamas, grandmamas, cousins, even the babies, if they can start talking, we will have the highest graduation rate in school history. Cheyenne, on count of three, give me two claps and Ric Flair. That's what I'm talking about. 2016. Now, graduation class of 2016, this will be the last time I get to address you as Cheyenne High School students. Soon you will turn your tassels and be alumni, and let me tell you, it has been a total pleasure to watch you grow into fine young men and women. Now, before you all go out and electrify the world with your gifts and talents, there are a few final thoughts I want to share with you today. First, don't be afraid to go out there and be extraordinary in every single way. I speak for all of the faculty, staff, and administrators when I say that you are expected to be above average, far above average, in everything that you do. It is through hard work that one becomes extraordinary, and you are raised by hardworking people. You have been taught by hardworking people. It takes hard work to be extraordinary, and in the face of harsh circumstances, when others were getting fearful, you got focused. When others were getting doubtful, you got dedicated. That's what your families do, that's what your pastors do, that's what your teachers do, so that's what you do. Because even when hope may seem but futile, when troubles you're beset, just remember you'll be facing just what other men have met. You may fail but fall still fighting. Don't give up. Whatever you do, eyes front, head high to the finish. See it through. Under any and all circumstances, you see it through. Because we don't stop. That's what it takes to be extraordinary. That's what your families have done to make sure that you got here today. Number two, always, always, always exercise your right to vote. Women didn't picket the White House and go on hunger strikes for the right to vote for you not to go out to the polls. Civil rights leaders didn't get bitten by dogs and have water hoses turned on them for you not to go out to the polls. Cheyenne High School made sure that you know your voting rights even better than some folks my age, so get out to the polls and make sure that you vote. Finally, class of 2016, take a moment to enjoy the moment. This moment, this one that we are sharing here right now, is one of the most beautiful, most significant, most thought about, talked about, hoped for, cried over moments that you will experience in the rest of your life. You have done what you needed to do to make today happen. You turned in all of your work, passed tests, even if you needed to cram. This class earned the highest pass rates in Cheyenne High School history on the proficiency exams. Class of 2016, many here in these stands have worked double shifts on their feet to make sure that you were sitting in those seats. Your families and friends here today in these stands spent many nights with their faces in their hands, down at their bedsides, down on their knees, deep in meditation about you before they went to sleep. Friends and families, if you know what I'm talking about, if you have done what you needed to do to keep these students protected, done what you needed to do to keep these kids safe and sound, done what you needed to do to keep these students motivated, used all kinds of behavior modification techniques to make sure that they graduated, put your hands together and let's celebrate them right here in this moment. Because class of 2016, these people in this room have a love for you that you may not even understand right now. But you will come to understand someday. There are people who've given up so much for you to be here right now. And I know I speak for the whole faculty and staff. I know I speak for the superintendent. I know I speak for the school board. I know I speak for my supervisor. I know I speak for our administrative team when I say, we are immensely, immensely proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2016. This is your day. This is your moment. Congratulations.